Hey, so like, what a day. Long day. Zeppelin. March 3rd was pretty much the time frame where I started having kind of like these thoughts and trying to put it all together. Like, you know, I've been kind of on a steady rut, let's say, where I'm just noticing patterns and everything, and I'm just like, what does it mean? What does it mean? Double rainbow guy, two V's. When I finally wanted to sit down and tackle that Zoso upside down bicycle Zeppelin logo. I think that one means Robert Plant. They all mean a member of the band. I think the Feathers, the drummer, John Bonham, and... I don't want to get it wrong. But anyway, yeah, those, like, symbols are chosen for a reason. I would say. So anyways, when I was, I've been on a roll finding one of 7, of 13, of 110, of 21, 43, this repeating pattern of creation that I find in everything that is now... This is what the record is built of. It's just a bunch of meshed one of 7, of 13, of 110, of 21, 43s in various ways. And it's just interleaved and meshed. To be honest, that's literally what I think is going on right now. There's a steady flow. There are three dirts. I haven't really talked about the three dirts yet, but Highway 61, right? So Highway 61 Revisited, Bob Dylan. What that means is where the 15550 would be, that technically it'd be one further. Okay, so the dirt for the potted plant on God's right or your left when viewing the blue flower and the digital daisy, not the thing in between, that dirt is a 1, 2, 3, 4, it's a 1x5 that consists of 1, 5, 5, 50, 2, 35. And I find that the 50, 5, 5, 1 is kind of interesting because 50 plus 10 plus 1 is 61. Below the 1 and the 5 that lead, the 1, 5, 5, 50, 2, 35, it goes 1, 6. Read it backwards, it's 61. So there was a 1x5 of dirt, 1, 5 plants, 5 fungus. I guess the first one would be the 18th thing created, which is... Oh, Charon. The first thing created, the 69. As you would... It's literally the 69, guy. It's supposed to be there. Anyways, so you have Charon beside plants, beside fungus, beside a 50, which would be... Oh, that's so small. The 34th thing created, Callisto. I believe that's a moon of Jupiter. I was right, Moon of Jupiter. Important. And then 235 would be 35th thing, Europa. Isn't like Europe like Brexiting? But anyway, I don't know world stuff. So like, dude, I've not very like dude, some of these are hilarious. I don't know, it's pretty dark. Musical, King Crimson, man. I haven't found any albums yet. You know, and then that started, like, incorporating, like, things and having fun. Like, I forgot that March 9th had a 6 a.m. rave. I forgot that March 9th, the time changed. So the 6 a.m. rave became a 7 a.m. rave. And the 6 and the 7, all these things. The fishbowl, everything. Like, it literally, if it's mapped out in a grid, and if you understand the scale of the different depths of the reckoner, I'm sure that literally it's a room, guy. It's like literally you have a lab. I personally would have glass walls on the exterior and have a one big room like a little bit larger square maybe than you need to put the devices, I'd say. But like, I would like light to bend as little as possible to interact with what's going on. And plus, you're just not supposed to throw stones at glass houses, so it's kind of like also that. But talking about the 1x5 dirt, okay, Highway 61, which is like the first three of the five. Three and a five would be an eight, so 3, 8. And then you have a 1x2 for the middle dirt, and then you have a 1x3 for the daisy dirt. Now, your daisy dirt, I think, sums to 1844, which is 522 plus 322 plus 1000. So I don't know if anything interesting happened in 1844 or something plus or minus bubbles from that year. But, yeah, the other one would be the 7-7. That's that pedal. So your leftmost, when you're facing the big daisy with the 1x2, 1x2, would be the 7-7, and that's the dirt that the bicuspid, when you germinate a seed, and it, like, you'll get two, and then eventually you get another two. I guess it's, unless it's a four-leaf clover or something, but and then it's turning because it's not going through the five, it's not going through the four, it's going between the four and the five, and it's kind of like opening. But that dirt sums to 14, 7-7 is 14. So you have a 14, an 18-4-4, and you have, okay, let's do the math. 235, 285, 295, 296. Two 96s, which is like a 69 in this corner, a 69 in this corner, but you're reversing them and you have two 96s. 296. Okay, so 296, let's just break it like 296. Maybe that's the 296th day of the year of 1844. And 14, a circled 4 could be like April, or is it May? Oh, like, this is how I think. So, like, I don't know what happened on the 296th day. No, that doesn't make sense, because then that's totally not May.